Hello guys, welcome back. And in today's video I'm gonna show you a lemon fields. See, a question may arise in your minds, what is the use of seeing these lemon fields, right? So watch the video till the end, you can find many interesting points. And let's get into the video. And before, still who haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe. Okay, see, in present times many sectors are facing a huge impact due to COVID-19. The most interesting point, as all country knows. So in this I'm gonna show the impact which lemon farmers are facing, and along with that we'll also learn some of the uses of lemon. Does lemon have any disadvantages? And something about lemon farming and fertilizer, etc., etc. Okay, first we'll see what are the uses of lemon. See, whenever someone asks us about lemon, what is the first thought that we get in our minds? It is a citrus fruit and also a good source of vitamin C, right? And it is a best example of citrus fruit. And as we all know, many people in their daily routines, as soon as they woke up, they drink lemon water with honey in early mornings, right? It is very healthy, and try to make it as your routines too, okay? And it has many health benefits, as everybody know. See, it supports weight loss, it improves the skin quality. See, many skincare products have come up, right? And lemon is one of the main ingredient in those products. So lemon plays a major role in improving our skin quality, okay? And it helps in digestion, it freshens our breath, and it has a capacity to prevent kidney stones, it boosts our immunity, etc. See, everyone can consume lemon, but the intake depends upon your age. Approximately 1 to 6 spoons, that too depends upon your age. Okay, and next we'll see, does lemon have any disadvantages? Okay, see, lemon having disadvantages, but it has only when you take the excess amount. Okay, not only lemon, anything which you intake in excess amount may cause health problems, right? So the problems and the health problems we get by consuming excess amount of lemon is, it may create health problems, it may cause enamel erosion or tooth decay because of acid in citrus fruit, and this can lead to heartburn, nausea, vomitings, etc. These are the disadvantages of lemon if you take in excess amount, that's it. Okay, and next, coming to the farming wise, see, these trees should be grown with a distance of 2 to 3 feet, and over water may lead to yellow leaves or drop leaves. See, this tree should be grown at a distance of 2 to 3 feet, because it grows in a bushy way so that it needs a particular space to grow the plant, right? And over water, does not put over water to your lemon plant or lemon fields. See, when trees get too much water, roots may become unable to function properly, and this results in the injury of tree, and plant may die as well. Okay, do not put excess water. And coming to the fertilizer content, it should contain nitrogen content more, so that it helps in healthy growth of a plant. Okay, and next we'll see the impact of COVID-19 with regarding this lemon farmers. See, lemon is a cash crop, so that farmers can earn money easily if the market rate was good. But due to this COVID-19, lemon farmers are severely affecting, because they don't have no proper market rate. See, generally per kg they may get around 20 to 40 rupees approximately. At present the rate is around 2 to 5 per kg. So the lemon growers may not get the expected profit. If they pluck the fruits at present and send it to the markets, yes, they can send it to the markets at present right now, but the money which they get will be sufficient to labor and transportation itself. They may not get any profit or money by sending these fruits at present, so they are not sending to the markets. The the fruits are remaining to the trees itself. So much lemon is wasted over here, you can see, right? So I wish this pandemic disappears promptly, so it helps many sectors to grow again in a profitable way. Okay, these are the few points which I wanted to tell and share. I hope you all like this video and share the video with your friends and loved ones, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more interesting and informative videos. Thank you so much.